Hey guys, what's up? So on this video, I'm actually gonna be showing how I assembled, and also I'm gonna give a bit of a review on the office chair master that I purchased in Shoppee last week, and I received it yesterday, so I assembled it yesterday's one. So please watch the video. Might wanna order the same product next time, so at least you have an idea, a bit of idea, especially those who are working from home. So again, this is for the office chair message with messenger, something like that. So watch the video on how I assembled it. This is a friend's request, so that's why I'm filming it. Please watch.
So that's the box. Okay. There. I'm gonna open. So I'm gonna unbox this right now. 1 second.
So kita ko ay gumukan daw siya. And this is the part where ang guide. So na siya guide. Sorry kay my room is very small, so I'm gonna follow this. And then here. concert. So now na kami siya. So this is the base. I think the base. So I think this is what I'm gonna put here. So let's see. So I'm gonna assemble this, and this is what I'm gonna follow. That way, but I have to. I still have to make, so I have to finish this. Oh! Okay. So, where's the blue thing? Wait! I'm not gonna blue thing, but I have the blue thing. And it's gone. Can't find it. Shucks. See. Ooh. Ouch. I have the five like this. So, okay. Is it right, anyway? Hmm? Is it kayo? Ay, kahasol mga buhay. Eh, kahasol no? Bye-bye. Hi. Oo, kani. Until a click. Oh, there. Until a click. Until a click. So, let's click. This is the star base. So like that. Ah, okay. And then how to cover? This is the cover. Cover. Yeah. Okay. It's easy. That was easy. There you go. Okay. That's great. Ooh. Diba? Hmm. and screw 3 bolts on the back of the backrest. Where's the backrest? Wait. Yeah. And screw the screw of the screwness. This is the backrest. Unscrew. This is the unscrew. Unscrew. Okay. So this is the purpose of it. Screw and screw and screw. Ding 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 ding. So there. Like that. I'm gonna put it there. Okay. I'm done. And then unscrew 4 bolts on the back of the seat and fix the seat tray on the back of the seat by 4 bolts. Thank you. unscrew this. Sorry, as per instruction. Unscrew four bolts on the back of the seat and fix the seat tray on the back of the seat by this these three bolts. So where is it? I just lost my dog 4 days ago. 3 days ago. Yeah. Okay. Done with this, and okay. Gonna put this here. Let the head on the gas lift enter the hole at the center of the seat tray vertically. So I'm gonna put this here on the Thank you. here.